Give me that one crazy face again.
Turn left for I-465 south.
Here it comes. Oh no. Here it comes.
In 11 miles, take exit 53 before I-65 south toward Louisville. Here it comes. Oh no, it's coming.